better hair today. The kids are back in school, and that means it is prime time for lice.
Yeah, nobody really wants to talk about it, but did you know that there are some things you can do to prevent getting lice?
Our better hair stylist, Jay Roberts, also shows us what works to get rid of them for good.
So Jay, this is not anything that anyone wants to talk about. Lice, ew, yuck, gross. But it's a huge problem for kids and parents, especially fall is the time.
Fall is the time. August, September, and into fall are the prime times for these little buggers to hit everybody. And it's really sad because it's not about being uncleanly or anything else like that. It is just about being in such closer contact.
This is what lice looks like up close, but to the naked eye, it can be almost invisible. For such a tiny bug, lice can wreak havoc on our lives.
Do you know it's the second reason most kids are not at school?
Second leading cause of absenteeism.
Second leading one. It's not just kids. It can spread to adults and it can spread to the elderly. But kids, why these little buggers like them so much is because the hair shaft is smaller and it's more clean, and they can feed off of it quicker.
We need to be aware of the stages of lice. There's the egg, the nit, and this is what it looks like as an adult.
It's really, really small, all right? And it looks sometimes like it could be dandruff, all right? It has almost like this yellowy white consistency to it, and it's no bigger than like a knot that you put in a piece of thread. You really have to look for it.
When you can't see it, you can feel it. Symptoms include itching, sores, and irritability. The key is prevention.
Avoid head-to-head contact, all right? Do not swap hats and scarves and everything else with your friend at school, okay? When you're playing sports, don't put on somebody else's helmet.
The way we treat lice has changed a lot over the years. Using chemical treatments like Nicks can be very effective. There are also natural treatments like Ladybug. But Jay's pick may be something you haven't heard of.
So this product is your favorite, and a lot of people don't know about it?
Yes, this product is really a favorite of mine. This is from the Lice Clinic of America, which is actually located in West Hartford, and it's an amazing group. They really, really treat this product in the hair. They have someone right on site there in the clinic. They can go through and really hone in and get to the source very quickly. Now, I find most times that it takes more than one time of application because you have to think about the environment of the house, what's going on, how far along was it before you realized it. So this company really works well with setting you up and educating you on what to do.
Whatever you use, you have to have this special comb.
A nit comb. Notice the sharp close teeth here. If you're going to go through and take care of this at home on yourself with some home remedies or something, you want to use the nit comb, and you're going to have to go through section by section and combing these little stinkers off the head.
There are also natural oils you can use daily to prevent lice and keep them from coming back.
Lavender oil, they do not like the smell of this. Tea tree oil, they do not like the smell of. Another great one is coconut oil, or believe it or not, olive oil. And once you go through and comb this through the hair and really section it out and comb them out, put any of these ingredients on the head and put it in a plastic bag. They can suffocate and they don't like it.
Whatever you can do so they don't like it. All right, mm-hmm. Now they do offer same day appointments at the Lice Clinics of America. Every school, let me go back and just tell you that every school has a no nit policy, so you do have to keep your kids at home. If you do get lice in the house, the Lice Clinics of America have three Connecticut locations, Danbury, Orange, and in West Hartford. And also they offer same day appointments to help you treat the person and your house. They'll actually come out and help you with that. You can find out more on their website at lcaconnecticut.com.
All right, you can find Jay and his team at Blades International Salon in Rocky Hill on the Silas Dean Highway. The website is bladesinternationalsalon.com. Follow them on Facebook and Instagram at Blades Salon.
And on the other side of this break, a woman who's made it her mission to rescue dogs that have lived without love and suffered really, really horrible abuse.
It's Amanda to the rescue when we come back.